Well, they got that deck in full deck order. Saved with some gambler's false cut. All side out. And it's Charlie Miller's up the ladder. Thank you for watching.